following contest is scheduled for one fall. And he's for the Raw Tag Team Championship. Introducing the challengers at a combined weight of 422 pounds, Seth Rollins and Buddy Murphy. Weapons of mass destruction.
Guys, I cannot overstate the importance of this match here tonight.
Of course not, Michael. Anytime the tag titles are on the line, the match takes on a whole new level of importance.
Introducing the champions at a combined weight of 492 pounds. They are the Raw Tag Team Champions, Angelo Dawkins and Montez Ford, the Street Profits.
Finally, the Street Profits out here. I can't even get mad at you.
All right, Michael, high five.
All right, maybe not.
I'm loving this matchup. The best teams around facing off for the titles.
Ladies and gentlemen, we're ready to get this match started. Well said, and I have to say that the electricity for this title match is unlike anything we've seen in quite some time.
Behind it.
Angelo Dawkins outmaneuvering here.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
Look at this. And it's Angelo Dawkins finding the answer. Cover!
Still seems a little early.
Not looking good, guys. Tagged in. Comes in off the tag. Seth Rollins is a true student of the game. Byron, how do you stay one step ahead of the architect and hope to defeat Rollins?
It's a tall order, Michael. I think if you remove any backup from the equation, you can put Rollins in panic mode where he'll make mistakes.
And a tie-up, make no mistake about it. This is all about skill, determination, and power.
Watch out!
You know, removing Seth Rollins' support structure could work, Byron. I'm thinking back to times of S.H.I.E.L.D. or J&J Security were banned from ringside and Rollins didn't adapt well.
The architect has detailed plans for his allies and how he expects events to unfold. When a wild card's thrown in there, it can deter Seth Rollins, but not for long.
Wow, what a sequence.
Textbook fireman's carry takeover.
Four great superstars, but only one championship available for the taking. The stakes are high, and the drama is real. I can't wait. In a tag team contest, a superstar and partner lock up against another duo. Unless there's a special stipulation added to the match, the traditional rules of a singles match apply in terms of winning the match via pinfall, submission, countout, or disqualification.
Vertical suplex, bam.
In a standard tag team match, one competitor is in the ring against an opponent, and their teammate is in their corner standing on the ring apron. I should also point out that the competitor in the ring, as far as the referee is concerned, is the legal man. Only the legal man can attempt to score a fall over an opponent or be defeated by an opponent.
In a tag match, when a superstar tags their partner, the person who tagged out has until the referees count five to exit the ring. For a tag to be considered legal, both of the superstar's feet have to be on the apron. The partner must be touching the tag rope in the corner. Four. Both team members must touch, and the referee must see the tag be made.
Five. Angelo Dawkins just too quick.
The challenger's Six. Looking shaken.
It looks to me like he's really trying to carry this team on his back, which really isn't necessary.
Here we go.
He fails to connect.
Yeah, that went horribly wrong. From behind.
Two. And what a reversal from Seth Rollins.
Rollins, so Three. Impressive.
Four. Five. Six.
Textbook vertical suplex. Bam.
Harsh Seven. Impact.
Corey, for the members of the WWE Universe who are unaware about Buddy Murphy, enlighten, please.
Seriously? These people need to be enlightened about a man who's held the NXT Tag Team Championship and a Cruiserweight Championship. We are currently in the presence of a man who considers himself the best-kept secret in WWE. I dare you. Go ahead, sleep on Buddy Murphy and see what happens.
Absolutely has to make a tag here.
Yeah, but that's easier said than done, Michael.
I think we're gonna get the tag, guys.
I don't know, those last few inches have to feel like a mile right now.
Boom! There's the tag.
Situations like this usually don't end very pleasantly.
The challenger eating up some damage.
It might be time for him to recharge that battery. All he has to do is get to his corner and make the tag.
There's going to be a lot of offense in this match.
One,
reverses. Can he make him pay?
Oh, flipping the script on him there.
Three.
Very competitive tag team match.
Corey, you said it yourself. Murphy is the self-proclaimed best-kept secret in WWE.
Six.
But Michael is completely in line for asking you to enlighten the WWE Universe about
Seven.
This superstar.
All right, fine. Then allow me to just say, you won't see a more precise, brutal, remorseless, death-defying superstar than Buddy Murphy. Imagine the perfect five-star wrestler, and then imagine him with red hair and an Australian accent. That, my friends, is Buddy Murphy in a nutshell.
Look out. And that's it. This one is over. And we're now underway with this huge tag team match. And you get the feeling that this crowd wants to be a part of history here in this championship match. Snap suplex. Stomping down.
Big punch finds its mark.
Gets him with a counter. Oh, he caught him with a knee.
Good night.
For the championship. Plenty of fight left.
Gonna take more than that.
Saw what he had in mind there.
Amazing reflex on display. Gets the tag. Tagged in.
What's coming next?
Taking their time.
Oh, debilitating elbow drop.
Drop kick.
Great athleticism.
In off the tag.
And it's Angelo Dawkins finding the answer.
Not again.
One of these competitors is eventually going to have to gain the upper hand.
Eludes the attack.
So much damage to the neck.
Double axe handle smash.
Challenger's a little worse for wear now.
It's no secret that quick tags lead to success in the tag team division. And I'd say the quicker he can make that tag here, the better their chances of winning will be.
Incoming.
Missile drop kick finds its mark.
Angelo Dawkins outmaneuvering here.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
All the way over.
Harsh impact.
He got out of the way. He's out there in no man's land.
And he's got to find a way to get to safety, Cole.
I'm not sure he can.
Drops the hammer
right on the lower back.
Oh, what a crash. Hooked up. Had it scouted.
Two. Three.
Cross the shoulders.
A backbreaker. Desperately needs to make a tag here.
I don't know. It's going to be tough to make it to the corner.
He's so close to making the tag here, Corey.
Yeah, but think of all the energy he's expending here, Cole.
And he makes the tag. Great. Angelo Dawkins is getting ready.
Another one bites the dust. To the
cover by the champ.
One, two,
and an easy kick out.
Hey, I guess you never know.
In off the tag.
Make no mistake about it, Seth Rollins is in trouble here.
Beautiful suplex.
Seth Rollins gets out of trouble, and quickly.
Single kick, drop kick, caught him.
Rollins setting up here.
Boom! Small package driver.
Tagged in.
Ooh.
On knee lift. Kick right in the midsection. It's not looking good for him here.
He's got to get out of that corner.
Hip drop.
champ to the top. Look at this.
Tremendous impact.
We're seeing an unbelievable performance in front of us.
And how these competitors are still surviving is beyond explanation.
Look out. Here we go.
Look out.
Big height, bigger impact.
Shoulders down for the count.
He can withstand a lot more punishment, I can promise you that.
And he misses the mark.
Talk about a rough landing.
Setting up again.
Mindbuster! But champions need to finish the job.
Can the second time do it?
Oh, what a counter.
He might have been waiting on that one.
Kick from behind. Ouch.
Dawkins with impressive moves. The oven is on and he is cooking.
Oh, and the rolling neck snap.
Oh, nasty fall.
Champ to the top turnbuckle.
All the way from the top rope.
He evades the attack.
Boom! Face first.
Cover for the championship!
One, two,
three. Angelo Dawkins avoids the three.
Just in time. Angelo Dawkins finding the answer.
And now that one's countered.
Gets the tag.
Flash! What impact!
I gotta say, I'm impressed.
Bringing it back into the ring.
Kick to the gut. Hooked up.
DDT! Quickly into the cover with the title on the line.
New champion. New champion.
One, two, I don't know too many other guys that would have been able to kick out of that.
Dangerous.
Anticipated that attack perfectly.
Saw what he had in mind there.
Well scouted reversal there.
Uh-oh, monkey flip.
I love it. quickness by Montez Ford.
Proving tough to catch.
Finds a way to reverse.
How impressive was that reversal?
Three.
With a tag is Seth Rollins.
Oh, Montez Ford turning the tables.
Not again.
One of these competitors is eventually going to have to gain the upper hand.
Got to wonder how this is going to end, Byron. It's not going to be good.
Oh, dropped right on their face.
What is Seth Rollins' best strategy at this point?
He's not looking good, and at this point, he has no option but to make it to his corner and get his partner in there.
Cover for the championship!
Getting the shoulder up.
Remarkable.
Oh, Corey, he unloaded there.
Seth Rollins is looking for something big here.
But can he hit it, guys?
In a bad way here, guys.
Using the elbow as a weapon.
Reversal. What a counter.
A barrage of strikes.
Endless.
Striking combination.
Kick to the gut. Hooked up. DDT.
Two.
Oh, right in there.
Oh, what a boot.
Those last hits rattled the champ. He needs a breather in a bad way right now. If he could just make it to his corner and make the tag.
Beautiful standing switch into the... Oh, be quiet, guys.
What a chop.
Oh, man.
He weaves out of the way.
Scoop slam!
Right in the elbow, nailed it.
Ouch.
Textbook fireman's carry takeover.
Two!
Back now inside the ring.
Short clothesline hits its mark.
Oh, what a knee lift.
Just nasty.
And look at the quickness by Montez Ford.
Two.
Just a step quicker.
Three.
Really needs to get to the corner and make a tag.
Otherwise, this match may be over sooner than later.
Looks like we're going to get the tag.
I think you're right, Michael.
Oh, he's almost there.
And his partner's just itching to get in the ring right now.
And gets the tag.
Dawkins finding the answer.
Jumping!
suplex. Comes in off the tag. Rollins with a schoolboy takedown. Bam! The champ not in a great place.
The abuse his body is
for the championship. And he kicks out.
And the match continues.
Great agility there.
Torso here. Eliminate the core. This is a great move.
He's looking for yet another exclamation mark.
Looks like the champ is going to retain.
I think that finally closes the book.
Taking it up top. Whoa! Seth Rollins got out of there in the nick of time.
They should count his lucky stars. There's a big reversal by Seth Rollins.
Rollins looking for it. The stop! Gonna see a new champ.
Angelo Dawkins quickly into the cover with the title on the line.
Is going to explode sooner rather than later.
And here's another quick look at those superstars in action in that tag team battle.
I know the match was solidly entertaining, but I really hope these guys would take it to the next level. Regardless, nobody's asking for their money back. These fans got their money's worth in this one, as you can see right here.
Thanks in large part to Seth Rollins.
A true team effort. Whoa, I can't believe we have new tag team champions. This is unbelievable.
That'll do it for this tag team championship match. Thanks for watching.